big game on Sunday for Armagh. How important is it to follow up after the last victory against Down?
You know, I suppose after the Down game, you know, it was great to get one over and Down, but we'll be looking at, you know, back on last year and obviously getting one over in Derry. We went out the next day and got badly beaten by Monaghan, so I think this year it's important that, you know, we keep both feet in the ground and, you know, trying to put two consecutive Ulster Championship runs together.
How important is winning an Ulster Championship for Armagh?
I suppose, you know, Armagh and Tyrone have won the last 12 Ulsters, you know, and I think this year, obviously, is very important for Armagh because the last couple of years we haven't been firing in all cylinders. So I think, you know, if we get over Derry on Sunday, we have a huge chance, and, you know, it'll be a great stepping stone for Armagh.
How is the management keeping everybody on a level head and going into the next game?
Well, I suppose, you know, after we get a win after the Down game, we were back into training that Tuesday night, and I'd just like to say we didn't get it easy. Paddy's an intelligent man, he knows what he's doing, you know. Obviously he'd be looking to rectify last year's mistake, and, you know, I think we're really going for it this year. You know, everybody's up for it, everybody's fired up for the Ulster Championship this year, and hopefully come Sunday everyone's the same.
1-2 in the last game for yourself, you're in tremendous form. I take it you're really enjoying your football at the minute.
Yeah, I suppose, you know, I'm taking every game that comes at the minute. You know, had a great year with Cross, and obviously, you know, there's a few other Cross boys on the Armagh team, and we're just obviously trying to take the success in the Armagh at the minute, and, you know, it seems to be working. Obviously, from, you know, we beat Down, you know, getting the goal, I suppose, was important, but at the end of the day, it doesn't matter who scores the goal. You know, it could be Stevie the next day, you know, it might even be Andy Mallon, but you know, who cares? As long as we get the win, that's the most important thing.
Do you accept that Clonus is a home venue for Armagh?
I wouldn't say that. I suppose, you know, the previous Armagh teams would have had great success in Clonus, but I think the last time Armagh and Derry met in Clonus, I think Derry might have won the last game. So I think, personally for myself, I couldn't care less if the game was in Celtic Park, but, you know, I suppose Clonus is, I think it's, for myself, I think it's pretty neutral. Obviously, I think it will attract the big crowd, you know, and Clonus is famous for the Ulster Championship, you know, and I think it's great to be back there.
Tyrone, Armagh, Ulster final, something you would relish?
It would, obviously. You know, I don't want to look beyond Derry on Sunday, but obviously, having not met Tyrone, you know, personally, I haven't played Tyrone in the Ulster Championship yet, and obviously, from being a teenager watching, you know, Tyrone and Armagh battle it out, you know, it's obviously been a goal to get one over on Tyrone, so who knows, after Sunday we could be meeting Tyrone in the final.